So, sorry for the delayed response. but here is the video that you guys should have gotten like 2-3 days ago. As you can see, we put up our Christmas tree extremely early because I just couldn't wait anymore. I think next year, though, we definitely will wait until after Thanksgiving, though, because with all of the ornaments and stuff like that, the kids are going crazy over it. But I will show you really quick what our Christmas tree looks like. Right there. Oh. And then we have our Santa. That's supposed to be a Santa on the top, but his head keeps falling over. I'm gonna have to like stick a stick in it or something to make him stay. But I'm sure you guys are all curious. Oh. I'm sure you guys are all curious to know if our family is going to be growing or not. Again, I probably should be filming this video with Matthew, but it's Monday, so again, he's at work. So, whether or not our family is going to be growing, I am very pleased to announce that for right now, the Cook family is going to stay with just 4 members. So that is very exciting news. As I said in the video before, me and Matthew have a plan for when we want our family to grow, and we just want to make sure that when we do decide to bring another child into this world, that we can adequately, I guess, afford it, and just make sure that... Are you saying hi? And just make sure that that kid is going to get everything that they need. And right now, just with where everything is at, Bradley, can you sit down? Thank you. But just where everything is at right now, it kind of would not be in our best interest to have another baby. Oh, my baby. Down the line, definitely that's something that we want to do. Matthew and I have talked about it. We definitely want to have 3 kids. We want to try for a boy. If it's a girl, though, I will be ecstatic. I love girls. But a little boy would be sweet. So basically that is everything. Thank you so much for watching and all your support, because I was really... Hey. Freaking out. So I am very pleased to say that my Paragard is still working. Yay! Yes, it's a good thing, baby, huh? Say bye, guys! Thanks for watching!
Bye!
Bye!
Bye, baby!
Aw, my babies. Bye!